For many people, the Millennium Celebration at Walt Disney World is a unique and thrilling opportunity to celebrate the beginning of a new century. And here at Disney's Wedding Pavilion, couples have a romantic opportunity to celebrate the beginning of a new century as husband and wife.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
I grew up here near this area in Kissimmee, Florida, and I can't think of a better, more beautiful place to get married.
The new millennium, I certainly have felt, is a new beginning. Now we have one.
Have faith in your dreams and someday.
I think the reason that we feel it's so special is because we can pretty much make your dreams come true. Whatever you've dreamed about your whole life, and most women, I have to say, have thought about being Cinderella and marrying their Prince Charming. And I think we try to take that and incorporate on whatever is that's important to them.
The dream that you wish.
Absolutely, it's a dream come true. When we told our family that we were going to get married down here, the first thing my mom said is, you know what, just go ahead and do it. You've always wanted, you know, always said you wanted to get married in Disney, and, you know, that's what you should do.
Strong Studio drives its inspiration really from the Father of the Bride Touchstone classic that came out several years ago and was named after Franck, who was the eccentric wedding coordinator that basically planned the Banks' fantastic wedding. This is really a terrific location for brides and grooms to come and really spend some quality time with their event manager or their sales manager, actually planning all of the intricate details of the wedding.
Okay, so 20 at the rehearsal. And we'll look over at the Yacht Club Convention Center. And if not, we'll play around with a couple different options.
We're basically a one-stop shop for just about everything with the exception of the bridal gown. So that means everything from their floral, their entertainment, food and beverage, helping them decide on an officiant, helping them find invitations for their weddings. Absolutely everything.
Basically had an initial planning session with the bride, and after we had the family get together and go over the finer details, they're coming back to taste some of the items on their menu.
This is your second cake, the almond cake with chocolate mousse and raspberries.
Ooh, almond cake.
A friend of ours suggested it, and at first I was, you know, Walt Disney, I don't want, you know, the Mickey Mouse whole thing. And she was, no, they have their own facilities, that you can have whatever you want. So I looked up their website, and then we knew this is where we wanted to get married, because they do everything. We don't have to worry about anything.
To have the whole family come to the tasting was, it was wonderful. Disney doesn't leave out anything.
Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Our wedding's going to be at the Wedding Pavilion, which is beautiful.
The Wedding Pavilion itself is located in between the Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa and Disney's Polynesian Resort. It's set on its own island, which we actually had created, so that there's actually a perfect view from the altar of Cinderella Castle.
And when you're standing there, it's just like overwhelming. It's so beautiful, and you can see the castle. It's gorgeous.
It's definitely different. Getting married down here, it'll be memorable, hopefully for everybody, but especially for us.
About 90% of the weddings that we do here on property are just traditional weddings. They may have a small element of Disney attached to them. It's really the service levels that the guests are looking for. That's why they come here.
On behalf of Nancy and David, welcome to this, their beautiful celebration of marriage. A wonderful, happy, memorable, sweet occasion, ordained and blessed of God. It's your wedding day.
We've been coming since
the year after it opened, and both my children have been coming since they were babies, so it's very much a part of our life.
What isn't special about Walt Disney World? Everything. I was married here 2 years ago.
When Nancy decided to get married, it was, let's do it again at Disney because it was so great.
By the authority vested in me, I do pronounce you husband and wife.
They do everything for you. You know, they walk you through everything. They hold your hand through everything, and you don't have to worry about a thing.
Don't you worry about a thing.
Very, very nervous. My legs are shaking. My tummy's doing butterflies. But other than that, I'm perfectly fine.
We come together as friends and family, bringing good wishes to these two who have chosen to join their lives together.
Intimate weddings are a terrific opportunity for, let's say, brides and grooms that are looking to host something a little bit smaller. Perhaps it's a vow renewal, or it's a second wedding, or something just for a smaller group.
Steve, you make this your wife, and may God bless you both.
Most of those people are coming from other countries. Like, we have a very big delegation from Japan. They probably have done a ceremony in their own country, and they're coming here just to reinforce the traditions of the U.S.
The neatest things that we can do for a wedding reception is have Mickey and Minnie, or any character for that matter, attend the reception. It's really great to have them involved with the cake cutting, and to also to kind of get the guests started with their dancing.
Usually it is first dance, especially for the Japanese couples, as to whatever their favorite song is, just like you would see in a regular wedding. We have a lot of themed weddings, whether they're in the convention centers or out at the parks. Of course, the biggest one is the Magic Kingdom. We rent the Magic Kingdom for the evening, and we'll do a Cinderella wedding.
Definitely a fairy tale wedding. It really is. And it's your own special fairy tale made just for you.
I already feel like a princess tonight. It hasn't even been my wedding day yet.
This would definitely be a dream come true. It would not only be my ability to come home and be with family, but the ability to be home at Disney as well.
Coming up, more from the Disney Wonder and Disney's private island, Castaway Key.